Absolutely.
Well, they're not even winning. It's a draw. Well, good D.
Good interior D there.
Great D. Oh, switched off for second. Kathleen McLeod, 2 points.
Greggy. Greg's a builder up there on the Sunshine Coast.
Oh.
A man's man.
That's a nice inbounds play right there.
Beautiful. I think it was even recorded and has been posted up on the locker room.
Lovely. That's a good little...
Beautiful.
Kathleen McLeod. Oh, there's a switch there, not really required. 4 points. Three points, for number four, Kathleen McLeod.
And once again, we're sort of rushing at the rim a little bit at the moment.
A little bit.
Ipswich has got to remember then they're in the box seat here. I see a skybox delivering. That's the firewood that we asked for.
We might have got a bit of stink eye from the person delivering the firewood.
Almost out of firewood.
Open three. Knocked it down.
That's Jaden's range. Now, Jaden's 2 for 3 tonight, having a nice game.
Sully, the crowd got so loud there, I think we were talking across the top of each other. Sprint the floor hard. When you're not feeling your shot, just seeing it going in some other way will help. As the Phoenix cut this down to a 6-point game.
So this could be 10, 12 points in a heartbeat, but you can't do it by doing flybys. You have to play defense.
Just hit a great pull-up shot.
Looks like we've got a bit of double screen action on high.
What's
wide open for three.
Rachel McClully.
Jeez, the refs are really letting them play at the moment. Oh, and they let that go. How did that happen? Little old slap from behind.
Tough pull-up, bang. There is your gun player.